adding nutrients and lowering oxygen concentrations has created areas that just can't be used by most animals. One of the things that we found out, the work we've done, is that some kinds of jellyfish are much more tolerant of oxygen than most of the kinds of fish that we would eat. And so we're creating habitat that's useful for these kinds of animals, but isn't used by fish that people depend on.
There's a lot more jellyfish than fish.